our folks would talk to us more. This feud is silly.
Lance, where?
They almost got me. Please.
But where? I can't see anything. Gate. Blocked. There must be another entrance.
Anyone. Please. Repeat. I need help. Can anyone hear me?
I hear you. Oh, shit. Looks like I'm too late. By a few years. This recording must have been made years ago. And when the electricity went on, it started playing in a loop. Whoa.
Some miracle worker must have put a curse on me.
Uh-huh.
Yesterday in the canteen, they accidentally gave me a double portion of dinner. And... porridge and fern.
Goodbye, citizen.
The butcher's our greatest enemy. He's responsible for the Black Monday bombings and the death of 2 million people.
What are you talking about? Who are you?
You've been searching for your sister, haven't you?
How do you know me?
Your sister's in danger. You must hurry.
My sister, you say?
Yes! Save her!
Are you nuts? You can't be talking about my sister.
What are you waiting for? You have to get to her before it's too late.
Where am I going?
Renegades are holding her in one of the condos on Prince Gabriel Passage, right by the old hotel. She'll die unless you get there. You have to save her. Don't just stand there like that. Save your sister.
Okay. I'm on my way.
Yeah.
seem kind of scatterbrained.
Good, kid.
Sleep a wink all night.
Hit it hard. It'll go faster.
Don't get dizzy shopping now. Told you we had the best stuff. Satisfied? Know what you're doing, guy. That's a good one. I'm always in the market for these.
Yeah, but not
another
high.
Satisfied
ancient history.
Next door.
Oh, the times me and the boys would race forklifts after our shift.
Hands higher.
I am.
I'm around it high. Cry.
Me.
Don't be afraid. I won't hurt you. Who are you?
And who are you?
I came to help. Some old man sent me.
I don't know you.
I'm Aiden.
Hey, someone's here. What are you talking about?
Quick, run.
But...
meet me outside. Hurry.
There's a windmill nearby. I'll wait there.
Look in on that slut.
Are you okay?
Brother! We don't know each other, but I need you to pretend to be my brother.
You did it! But then I didn't doubt you for one moment, my boy. Not one moment.
But...
He inherited your courage, Grandpa. Faced the kidnappers as boldly as you faced roaring fires.
For 40 years, I led a team of first-class firefighters against the most fearsome blazes.
Grandpa has dementia. He's mistaken you for his grandson, who died a few years back. Not that he quite remembers.
You've always been my hero, Grandpa. I always believed you could douse the flames of hell itself.
Get out of it. A true firefighter ain't afraid of hell. But saving your sister like that looks like you're the hero now.
Let's go back. I'll make you some tea.
Yeah, we made everyone pee. Those were the days.
I'll somehow explain to him that you had to go. Thank you very much.
Hey, has someone hurt you?
My son. I gave my whole life to him, and in my golden years, how does he repay me? By making life hell. In my own home. I couldn't take it anymore. So I left.
Where will you go?
Oh, I heard about an abandoned container nearby. It used to belong to the peacekeepers, but now it's empty. Well, it was empty. When I went to see it, infected were all over the place.
Well, let's say I get rid of the infected for you.
But you do that. I'll pay you.
Sure thing. Where can I find you afterwards?
I'll go to the canteen. But any place is better than my hellhole of a home and my demon son. How can a son do this to his mother? I'm at the mercy of strangers. This is not how I imagined things would be. My age. I lived only for him, and this is how he pays me back.
This is a PK outpost.
You think the PK don't have better things to do?
Yeah. Thank you. Just wait!
Container is safe.
Mother has to endure, and
I'm so worried about you.
Is that stray you took in still there?
Please don't talk like that about my future wife. Her name is Sylvia.
You've known her for a week, and you're calling her your wife? What do you even know about her?
I love her.
More than your own mother? I must have been a terrible mother. You see, this nice young man promised to get me a container where I can live out my days alone.
But, Mom!
Quiet! Now, how did it go, my hero?
You can move in.
Here is your well-earned payment. I could have left it to my son, but he deserves nothing.
Please, talk some sense into her because I don't have the strength anymore.
Children have to go their own way someday.
Did you hear, Mom? If you want to leave because of Sylvia, then I won't be stopping you.
Cool. And you had such a kind look in your eyes.
Will she be all right?
I'll look after her somehow. After all, she's my mother. Thanks for helping her.
Yeah, don't mention it. Good luck on your new path in life.